Hey everyone,
just welcome. Help me get out of here in a second.
So again, my mum has dragged me out 9 o'clock in the morning to go shopping with her, even though I had plans for today. So we're just going to get some,
well, I know where that car's waiting for me to go.
So we're just on our way out now to go get some shopping. I actually need to return some bits, so yeah, had to come and do it today. And I think I need to pick something up from Marks and Spencer's. So we're just on our way out. This is gonna be the fourth week of Vlogmas, so it's gonna be a little bit Christmassy. Let me just turn this down. I think most of these vlogs have all started in my mum's car. I still don't have my car yet. I'm so excited to get it. I want it now. So it's becoming next week. So just before Christmas. Then I'm going shopping with my dad and sister to get her presents, even though I've already got her stuff.
Who's her?
You.
Who's me?
My mum. Then I'm going out for dinner with my friend Megan. we're going for like a little Christmas dinner. Then tomorrow we have our family Christmas dinner because Chloe and Maddie aren't here Christmas Day. Neither's like Jordan and Lily and Brian and Katie. So we're going for a Christmas dinner tomorrow. So that will be part of this vlog as well. And then everything over this weekend will also be part of this vlog. But yeah. So this will be out the weekend before Christmas. No. Yeah, the Friday before Christmas. So there's still so much snow here. When did it snow? Last Sunday? And still all this snow. But it's more like, what's it called? It's not snow at the moment. It's like ice and it's like crunchy. But I think it's so pretty because you can see it.
It's still snow falling, isn't it?
Yeah, I know it's still snow, but it's not like proper snow. You wouldn't build a snowman from this, would you? You see what I mean? It's just like, it still looks nice. It's still on most of the trees. You wouldn't go out and build a snowman and go sledging in this, would you?
It's still sledging there.
Yeah, but it's like crunchy snow. But we've actually been out shopping for a while. We've been to Dunelm, where I nearly smashed a mug and dropped it, and it actually didn't crack. I was so scared. And then we've just been to Marks & Spencer's. We got some party food, and now we are coming into Boots to get some. What are you getting in here? Because I don't need to get anything. There's so many people that side of me. Sometimes I'm okay if I'm in public, sometimes I'm not. Just then walking into that shop, everyone's staring. So we're now just in Boots. I'm just gonna go quickly check something. Mum, I'm gonna come back, one sec. This is scary going up on my own to vlog. Let's see. So we've just been, where did we go? Oh, into the Smith shop to get toys. And this is my new favourite thing. This is from Marks & Spencer's, a peanut butter bar. It's like Reese's, but it's not as nice. We've just got to go into one more shop and then we're finally finished. But then I've got to go back out shopping with my dad and sister. So I'm actually quite dreading that because I'm so tired already. I've literally been walking around the shops yawning.
My sticker.
It's going to make me copyright, I think. So we're just going to go get some drinks and bits and then head back home. I need to have some lunch because this is the first thing I've eaten today. And it's 12 o'clock. So we're going to go into the shop. I'm going to leave my camera in the car because it's really heavy in my jacket. And then I'll speak to you afterwards. I'm back with my favourite person. Ivy's here! We just picked Ivy up and she's come back to our house for a sleepover. Mwah. I missed you. Are you excited to come?
Yeah.
Who are you excited?
Ow, I didn't like my yellow.
Who are you excited to see?
Ruby.
Oh, Ruby's not there today. We'll see Ruby tomorrow.
No, I know. I'm so excited to see Ruby tomorrow. Okay. No, let's start. Let's go.
Let's go. So, as you can see, it's actually a very lot. I actually can't get my words out. It is a lot later. So we went shopping, me, my dad and my sister got all my mum's bits and I got a few more other presents. Now back home it's like 8 o'clock. I literally don't know what I'm talking about today. It's like 7 o'clock. So I'm just gonna get ready. I'm actually going out with my friend Megan now. I'm so tired. I've literally been out since like 8 o'clock this morning, I think, half eight. So I'm so tired. But we're just gonna go for like a dinner as like our Christmas dinner, because usually like around Christmas time we always do something Christmassy and then do Christmas gifts. But we decided this year not to do it because my birthday's right after Christmas, so she always has to buy me a Christmas present and then a birthday gift as well. So she's not gonna do Christmas this year, but we're gonna do a little Christmas dinner. So currently, look at this, just in this t-shirt. So I'm gonna get changed into something different. And just like redo my makeup a little bit. So I'm just gonna do that now and then I'll come back to you. So I'm now actually ready to go. I just put this jumper on, but I've actually got a nicer top underneath. I don't know if you can see. It's this corset top. Just this like nice top from Zara with these V-waist leather trousers. Basically it's so cold, so I'm probably just gonna wear this jumper there, and if it's warmer, take this off. But it's just quite a casual dinner, so I didn't want to dress up too much. And my room honestly right now is the messiest thing, so I cannot find any clothes and I am just too tired to even try putting an outfit together. So this is what we're going with. We're not going really anywhere fancy. It's a nice restaurant but not anything too fancy. So I just touched up my makeup. Not feeling this today at all. Like, I hate how everything's gone. I've changed outfits like 10 times and still not happy with this. But I'm gonna go get Megan now and we're gonna go. So I'll see you when I'm with Megan. Now joined with Megan. Wow, hey, look at your hair.
It's this
can we go this way because the light's really bad.
Nice.
So we've actually been out for ages. We came for dinner, our little Christmas dinner, but we didn't actually have Christmas dinner.
We just had, feel like
yeah.
It.
Once we got here, it was like, turkey.
Yeah, no.
I'm actually also meant to go for Christmas dinner tomorrow, so. It was a bit.
Can't tell. Yeah, 2 days
in a row. And then next weekend.
She's a vegan.
Not vegan. But yeah, we're just in the toilet. She went to, for a wee, as if they needed to know. Megan's just taking some pictures. Oh. Misguided, even a thing anymore?
No.
These are
the tool section. So these were like my last purchase from Misguided. I was so annoyed. I bought about 10 different things in different sizes and like I couldn't return any of it, so Misguided.
Thank you. A shout out to Misguided. I saw Misguided somewhere today. Where did I go? Oh yeah, when I went shopping I saw Misguided in Superdrug, but I was like Misguided Beauty, I think.
Yeah, I always see their sprays.
Yeah.
I mean that's still a thing, but
anyways, we're now gonna go back home. I think it's like 10:30, maybe 11.
I've got my wraps on as well.
Oh yeah, we need to go. Megan's dad's coming to pick us up. So
although I haven't seen the ring door, gotta go off.
Say bye to Megan.
Bye guys.
Good morning,
everyone. Today we're gonna go to the pub.
To the restaurant because we're having a family Christmas dinner.
Yeah.
And we're just now about to make a balloon arch, a Christmas one. We're gonna do I don't think I actually showed you, so last week. In last week's vlog, well, Vlogmas week 2 I think it was, we put up the Christmas tree and decorations, but I didn't actually show you, so we're going to add the balloon arch today, and then I'll show you all of our Christmas decorations. My mum went for the, like, candy cane theme this year, so the tree has all, like, candy canes. There's candy canes up here, and everything's just, like, white and red, so we're going to make the balloon arch.
And green!
Yeah, and the tree is obviously green. But Ivy's going to help make the balloon arch and then we'll show you. So should we get started?
No, because I've got to speak to the show today. We're going to see Ruby, Chloe and Maddie, and Daddy and Lily. Well, not our Lily. Well, but we're doing... Let me say hi.
She doesn't want to come on the camera yet.
And the elf done something.
Yeah, where were your elves hiding this morning?
Well, I was going to light the fire and I was going to eat my chocolate buttons.
Naughty elves.
And there's some presents, not real presents. And light.
These small ones are the hardest, don't you think? I just licked my lips. I taste the balloons. Got it, this? It tastes nice. I love you!
Can we go and have
you can blow it together.
I blow.
I love you so much. I'm back in the most famous space, my mum and dad's room, where I always come to sit. So I'm now ready. It's actually, I don't actually know if I mentioned, we are going for a family Christmas meal today. I literally have on the most basic outfit. I don't know what it is, but recently, like I think yesterday, here's Ivy. Yesterday I was just could not decide what to wear. I find outfits in winter hard when you want to wear something like a cute top, because then you have to wear like a jacket or a coat and it just ruins the whole outfit. Whereas like, winter outfits when you can wear like jumpers and like scarves and cozy coats is fine, but when you just want to wear something a bit more casual, it's really hard. So I literally have on this white top and then these like cream cargos. They're like meant to be low-waisted, but I've tried to tighten them quite a bit because they are very big. I'll show you in a different mirror.
I can't see the channel.
They can see you.
Hi. Channel! Well, you've got to turn them on because
I'm going
to speak to the channel.
Did you message them or anything?
Yeah. Oh, God,
that's
me.
Who's in here?
Oh, then they can't see.
Oh,
I need to freeze
in. Hello! Yeah,
what?
Tell me. Tell the camera.
Go, you do it.
You have to.
You have to.
You have to. So, now at the restaurant is Nash. Oh, yeah. Hi, we've just got our starters.
That's about mum.
Here's Ruby, say hello. Ruby, say hi. Hi. There's Jordan and Lily, mum, dad, Chloe, Ivy, and Maddie, and Anime. In Coco. Who's this one?
Bobby.
Who's this? Do you want to hold it?
We just left the restaurant and this is the ice outside.
It's this video.
Maddie was just in the middle. Yeah. She like didn't know where to move. Trainers were just sliding.
Ready? I nearly went over here.
But you're holding on to mum. We're now finished. We're on the way back. Yeah, my feet wouldn't stop going. They were like on the way back. It wasn't that good. It was nice, but there wasn't anything Christmassy there. There was like no Christmas crackers. When I used to work in a pub, we used to set up so nice at all the table, Christmas crackers, candles, really, really nice. It was literally just an ordinary table.
Because Red Line was so nice.
And just like quite basic, but anyways, we're now on our way back home. I think everyone's coming back to our house.
The
and then, base. Anyway, you coming tonight?
I know I'm agreeing with you, but I said that.
I don't know.
The portion base is too small. You don't think?
I don't know. Because I don't want to, like, have her, like, come back early.
No, it's not.
Like, what, you go 10? To sleep at that time, but later than that anyway.
And then I just want you to get back at, like, 10 and get ready.
And you get ready
pack
for what?
My bag.
You don't pack your bag till Monday morning anyway.
I don't, I've got pee.
So we just got back. This is actually my outfit. I didn't get time to show you. It's very, as I already said, basic. My dad's watching me. This is just the little top and then there's the little like cargo and I just had this little bag to pair. Daisy was actually sick on me as soon as we got there. It's dried up now, but it stinks of milk, so I'm gonna get changed into something warmer because I'm also going out to London this evening, so probably need something that's going to keep me warmer than this. So I'm going to change out these and put these in the wash because all I could smell the whole time when I was eating was milk and sick. So yeah, going to get changed out of this. I'll show you my outfit. Need to wrap some presents and then I'm going to do Lily's nails and then I'm heading back to London for the week. And then home just for Christmas, which I'm so excited for. I'm also going to show you the food out quickly because we finished that, so let me, I think it's finished. Let's go check. One thing I love getting is wrapping paper. So I actually got these really cute ones this year. So I think this one is actually from last year. I think I bought it last year from Tesco's. And it's just got like little centers on it. And the gift tags I use are little brown ones like this with all different designs on it. So I thought that would match really nicely. And then as you obviously know from downstairs, the theme is candy canes. So I got this one which kind of looks like a candy cane. And I thought the brown would just match that anyway. And then this one was from Home Bargains. And this is 10 meters for 99p. Don't know if that's good. I'm pretty sure it is. So I have lots of, like, obviously kids' toys to wrap, which takes up so much wrapping paper. And again, it's got like the little brown bits on it. So I think it will match perfectly. Like candy canes. So I think it will match perfectly with like the tags I've got. I'm not going to be able to wrap in this vlog. So I'm going to extend this vlog till next Friday. And upload it on Friday. So I'll make sure everything's all edited up until, well, up until this evening. Up until this evening. So if I edit that all this week, then if I just quickly like do a little clip on Friday of wrapping and show you the downstairs. I would show you now, but everyone's here, so I don't want to just like get everyone to move out of the way. So I will just show you when the house is empty. So yeah, that will be on Friday. So this will be up on the 23rd of December, if I'm counting that correctly. Because I'll have week 3 going up on Monday, so then this will be Friday. Because I want them all up before Christmas. So I did actually film some clips of the rollout pool. I didn't vlog anything when I was there. I'm actually in the scariest place right now. As you see, there's no one behind me and literally no one in front of me. So I'm actually petrified right now. Joking, I'm not scared at all. So I actually left a bit early because I didn't want to leave really late. Sorry, this is probably the most like craziest clip you'll see. So I'm walking from South Kensington Station to the underground. I don't know if you can hear, there's some weird talking, and I don't know if it's like the underground, like the train people, but I only have a really quick tube ride back to one station, so it should be okay. I'm actually just quite creeped out how there's no one else around. Like, maybe I'm going the wrong way. Maybe you can only walk out this way. But I'm sure you can get back to the station this way, so fingers crossed. Yeah, fingers crossed, otherwise I've got to walk all the way back down here. The show is actually very cute, so if you've not been before, basically it's just lots of Christmas carols with like a live orchestra. So it was really cute, but I didn't want to stay the whole time because it finishes really late and I didn't want to get back too late. So it's actually now Friday, so I think that's Chris. Is it 23rd today? I think it's Christmas Eve. Yeah, Christmas Eve today. Still haven't wrapped any of my presents, so I don't know if you can see, but I have this. Have this huge pile here to wrap, and I also have these two big boxes full of like clothes and other presents in this one to wrap. So I have so much to wrap, and another bag down here. Usually for Christmas time, I'm so prepared and I'm wrapped like 2-3 weeks before, or even before that. Like, I love wrapping, everything's ready. Presents. I still need to go shopping today to pick up some new bits. This, I think, is all just clothes for like my nieces. Not sure what else is in here, but there's so much. Sorry, that's probably so loud. So many clothes. My nieces, and didn't just get them clothes, I got them toys and other bits as well. So that's all in this box. I think in this Amazon one I have some gift tags and extra gift wrapping. So I got these gift tags. They're like, they come with this ribbon, and then they've got all different like designs to them. Some have Santa, some have Merry Christmas, some have presents, baubles. And then obviously I've got this brown wrapping paper, and I've also got these two. So I think it will just match all of them. So much stuff here. I don't know how I'm going to wrap this. Probably do like a little time lapse so you can see. I don't know if that would be quite boring. But yeah, I literally have so much to wrap. Still need to go out today. I have clients.
Need to try doing my own nails, going to get my eyebrows done. So much to do. Have to edit a video, upload it, edit another video. So let's get on with this, otherwise I'm not going to get this done today. I think it's already like 10 o'clock and I haven't done anything this morning, so I'm just going to go through all of them, open them and see what's in them. I don't know where I should put the scissors now. And then we'll start to wrap. So the last thing you would have seen me doing, I think, was wrapping presents. I've now just come to town, come to get my eyebrows done and pick up a few things. So I'm not going to take my camera with me because I don't actually have a coat, I have this little jacket on. So I've just popped the car and then I'm going to run in now. We've just come to Tesco's to get some bits. I need to get chocolate to go with all of my gifts. We need to get another present for my mum. And there's something else I need to get cards. Oh, and my mum needs to print something off in Tesco's if they still do that. It's going to be so busy in all of these shops, so I'm not going to take the camera with me because like this morning when I went to town it was busy. I can't remember if I showed you, but I got my eyebrows done. I got them waxed and they feel a lot better. I was going to do like a whole glow up video, but I didn't end up getting my hair done, so I thought there's no point. But maybe for my birthday I'll do that because I'm going to get my hair done and my lashes.